So place your left hand behind your baby's calf to stabilize the heel with the thumb and second and third fingers. Your right thumb goes on top of your baby's foot, close to the ankle joint, and wrap your fingers around the bottom of the foot, pointing the foot downward and inward. My right hand goes behind the baby's calf to stabilize the heel with my thumb, second and third fingers. My left thumb goes on top of the foot close to the ankle, and I point the foot down and inward.